We're facing difficult times ahead. Are we facing difficult times ahead? Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. I don't give advice, suggestions, information, recommendations. I just share with you my perspective on different topics, as is with this one. I give you my perspective, okay? I hope you like, share, subscribe to all five of my channels. Links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. If you connect with me, I will likely connect with you as well. Are there dark times ahead? Are there challenging times ahead? Well, I'm going to tell you what I believe, okay? And remember, it's my perspective. And I'm going to share with you. As you all know, when I get up in the morning, I have about an hour to an hour and a half of quiet time. It's what I say where my soul connected with my unconscious during sleep, and all of that information is still fresh before I forget it. And as I'm drifting into awakeness, I write all those notes down before I forget. And often I come on here with many of them. And so, do I believe that we are going through difficult times? Well, what in the world is going on with the world? I did a video called What in the World is Going on with the World? You know, there's a lot going on right now, especially in other parts of the world, but also within our own areas. And I think a lot of people are fearful right now. A lot of people are fearful of the uncertainty and the unknown in a lot of different ways. But remember what I always say, never fear, God is here and the angels are near. And remember, your friends are also near. Okay, your friends are also here. And whatever comes about, we will get through it together. Together, we're here for each other. We're here for each other. When you have friends and you have people that you can talk to and you understand that they're going through it too. They're going through many of the same uncertainties and the same fears that you're going through. But remember, never fear, for God is here. Your angels are near. And I believe that. I truly, truly believe that. But does that mean, well, we can just be careless? Absolutely not. Absolutely not. We've got to be alert, and we've got to make smart, smart choices and decisions. Like I said, I don't give advice. I don't give suggestions. I'm not going to tell people what to do because they don't do that. I just share with you what I do and my perspective. And I believe in staying alert. As you all know, I went through a lot of things over the last month. They were little things and some bigger things, and yet they all didn't add up to me. They all did not add up. And I've been through things like this before. I did a video, I don't think it was called spiritual warfare, but I think I called it spiritual attacks. Are there such things as spiritual attacks? But remember, when you have the armor of God on, you are protected. Even though you may be part of that, you may see it like I did with that car situation that I talked about in all the other videos in the last couple days, where the car was lifted up and swerved to the right. When this truck pulled out, it swerved to the right. And it was miraculous. But I was supposed to witness that. I was supposed to see it. Okay. And so what I'm saying is that we need to stay alert. That reminded me of the importance to stay alert. I think right now we need to stay alert and stay prepared. What do I believe? Do I believe that we are in for tough times ahead? Well, let me say this, because we have to be so mindful of how we speak here on social media and the words that we say and what we say. Okay, so I will give you my perspective in a roundabout way. I believe that when we see storm clouds, especially very dark storm clouds, we need to realize that a storm is likely on its way, to take an umbrella and also to take cover. And I believe that sometimes being a positive thinker has its disadvantages. You know, the other morning I woke up And I said, God, just let me be, you know, make all positive videos again. You know, let me talk about reaching for the stars and reaching for your best life and living your best life. And I do that, and I will do that. And yet, what I felt in my soul was, this is not the time for it. This is the time for transparency, in a sense, to say what I'm really feeling, probably what many people are feeling, rather than give you what I've already talked about or subjects that are not as relevant as the one I'm talking about right now. And so I think that we have to keep in mind that positive thinking is a good thing as long as it's based on reality. And the moment that we stick our heads in the sand and say, oh no, everything is going to be all good. It's all going to be wonderful, 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 wonderful. It's all just going to turn out perfect. Often those are the people that end up, as grandma would say, with their pants down, or they got caught with their pants down or something like that. I don't know. But in other words, you don't want to be caught off guard. You don't want to be caught off guard. And so it's important to be prepared in the right ways, to stay alert, to stay in tune, and to understand that there could be some very dark storm clouds ahead. And there could be some very, very big storms ahead. Okay? But remember again what I always say, God is here and your angels are near. There's nothing to fear, okay? But it doesn't mean that you be foolish and that you don't pay attention and that you don't make right decisions. It's important to make right decisions, to stay alert, and to understand what's really going on. And so I don't want to just come on here and talk fluff talk like a lot of people do, which is fine, which is good. And I don't want to just necessarily just come on here and only talk about reaching for your dreams, because I don't feel like this is the time period to be talking about that. I want to be more relevant. And I want to talk to you, even if it's in a roundabout way, like grandma would say, well, talk in circles if you have to. If you can't say what you mean, talk in circles. And that's what I'm doing. I'm talking in circles, okay? But I'm saying just stay alert, but keep your faith. Keep your faith. Remember, God is with you and the angels are near you, okay? From my house to yours, may God bless you. And I hope to talk to you soon again. And I do hope you like, share, subscribe to all 5 of my channels. Links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. And I hope to talk to you then. Bye-bye.